Blockchains and smart contracts are revolutionizing agreements, democratizing business on the internet, and redefining the nature of trust itself. Blockchain and smart contract developers are in short supply and command some of the highest salaries in the software development industry. Blockchain entrepreneurs have ready access to both venture capital and grants. But what do these developers and entrepreneurs see in this technology that's enabling these high salaries and funding rounds? Why should you care about blockchains and smart contracts? Currently, massive companies have great control over the flow of information and of data storage. They derive huge profits from their users' data, yet the users themselves only receive a fraction of that value. Regulation is struggling to keep up with the rapid pace of technological innovation. This contrast places enormous trust in the hands of a few companies, and users have very little recourse when the trust is broken. Think about how often social media giants have leaked their users' private information. Our financial systems are also dependent on massive centralized entities for nearly every transaction. Even peer-to-peer transfers of money require the approval of big banks. These institutions have become too big to fail, as evidenced by the bailouts governments give them. The 2008 financial crisis was largely due to too much trust in these giant middlemen and their deliberately opaque financial products. These products focus solely on maximizing profit, and the consequence of that singular priority damaged the global economy and the average citizen. In conjunction with regulation by the people, we also need an alternative to these systems. We need blockchains and smart contracts. Why those specifically? They are decentralized. We can define several aspects of blockchain decentralization: architectural, political, and logical. Roughly speaking, the level of architectural decentralization is determined by how many computers participate in a distributed system. The more nodes in a blockchain, the more architecturally decentralized it is. Political decentralization is measured by how many entities and individuals control those nodes. Finally, logical decentralization is shown by interfaces and data structures that act like an amorphous swarm instead of a monolithic object. One way to determine if a system is logically decentralized is to ask if the system was cut in half, could these two halves continue to operate independently? These definitions were coined in a blog post by one of Ethereum's creators, Vitalik Buterin. You can find this blog post in the description below. As they are structured today, the most widely adopted blockchains have high degrees of architectural and political decentralization, but are logically centralized. This design gives blockchain powerful properties like fault tolerance, attack resistance, and collusion protection that developers can leverage when building smart contracts. Blockchains are also historically transparent, meaning they can easily be audited by anyone, including users, companies, and regulators. Blockchains maintain this high degree of decentralization through a combination of cryptography and game theory. These traits impede centralizing forces and incentivize actors within the system. Because smart contracts are stored and run on blockchains, they inherit all of the powerful properties of them. That means, right now, you can take advantage of these powerful properties by creating smart contract applications that are more open, transparent, and egalitarian than typical web applications. By moving the logic and data to smart contracts, we can reduce the trust required by corporations and distribute the value created by the users more fairly. This solution generates value by allowing companies to offer more efficient and transparent services at lower prices. In summary, due to their high degrees of both architectural and political decentralization, blockchains and smart contracts are revolutionizing agreements, democratizing the internet, and redefining trust. We are in a time where giant corporations continue to betray the trust of their users while extracting maximum profit from those same people. We see the effects of this imbalance with the rise of decentralized finance, also known as DeFi. DeFi is an alternative financial system that is more open and efficient, resulting in higher interest yields. Non-fungible tokens, or NFTs, give artists new ways to monetize their products and give gamers ownership of their in-game items. Investors and businesses are beginning to wake up to the immense value blockchains provide. This trend, coupled with a short supply of blockchain and smart contract developers, has driven salaries sky high. We're entering a new era of the web, the decentralized web 3.0, and in it, developers have the power to change the world. And with that, I'll hash you in the next block.